Hey tech lovers, welcome back to another tips and tricks episode of Mobile Funda, where today's funda is how to install HyperOS 3.0 lock screen on Note 13 Pro 5G or Poco X6 5G. So if you want any one of these devices, then this video is definitely going to be very helpful. So make sure to watch it till the end. Well, if you are new to the channel, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon, so that you keep getting our tips and tricks videos on future as well. Now let's talk about this new HyperOS 3.0 lock screen. Then you can see I have already installed on my phone, where we will get the new layout from HyperOS 3.0. Well, if we talk about the lock screen layout, then first layout is my sets, which shows your recent lock screen setup that you have used before. The second layout is the new layout from HyperOS 3.0, where you will get a variety of fresh layouts that you can see by simply swipe from left to right. The third layout is people layout, where you will see some new layouts such as this one, then this one, and finally this. The rest is an aesthetic is same as HyperOS 2.2. Now if we tap on any layout, let's say I tap on this, then here we will get a new customized layout, where we can customize wallpaper, depth effect, and lock screen effect on lock screen, and wallpaper and blur effect on home screen. Then as soon as we tap on this clock, we will also get a new layout, where we will see two sections. First is the clock, where we get all the clock formats in one place. You can simply select the clock format you like and apply it with the same wallpaper. Second, you can also customize the clock's font, where you can change its font, thickness, and color. Then simply tap on apply and your lock screen will be applied. So this is all about the HyperOS 3.0 lock screen features. Now the funda is how to get this lock screen on your device. First, you need to go to the pinned comment, then click on the drive link and download the files, which are basically AOD and wallpaper APK. Then go to your file manager, especially the stock one. Then install these apps one by one. Now when you go to your lock screen, you will see all these new HyperOS 3.0 layouts ready to use. So that's all about the new HyperOS 3.0 lock screen on Note 13 Pro 5G or Poco X6 5G. I hope today's funda was clear. If yes, then do like the video and also share it with your Note 13 Pro 5G or Poco X6 5G's friends. And of course, don't forget to subscribe Mobile Funda for more upcoming tips and tricks. See you in the next video. Till then, keep exploring. Jai Hind.